In this video, I'm going to teach you how to decorate gardenia cupcakes using buttercream frosting. First, I used a Russian rose tip, and you can get these tips on eBay. I put a link in the video description. Then just use a Wilton No. 104 petal tip and pipe petals around the center. Gardenia flowers are native to the tropical and subtropical regions of Africa and Southern Asia, and they are available year-round. I used pieces of chocolate and an edible yellow pearl to decorate the center of the gardenia cupcake. And then for the leaves, I used Wilton No. 366. And that's about it. Really pretty gardenia cupcakes. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and let me know what other flower decorations you would like to see. I plan on putting out a buttercream flower video every week, so definitely let me know. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please subscribe to stay updated. Thank you for watching.